Hello, internet, and back at it again with another video. This abandoned IGA has been closed for, I want to say, about seven months. It's been in business since the 50s. So I just wanted to do a video here to show you, see if we can see anything. I believe this is the fallout shelter. Well, do a walk around here. Go across the street here. Looks like they had some apartments in the back. I'm not sure if that's what they were, but that's about it on this end. Not a lot to see. Let's see if we can see anything inside again. Register. There's another sign down this way. And I'll show you the back. I don't know if this was the receiving area or not. Probably back this way. Here's the apartments I was telling you about. I'm not sure if they are or what they were used for, but if you have any idea, let me know. Maybe some kind of business. Hi, camera. Walk this way. Yeah, it's probably a new add-on or something. There used to be quite a few IJs, but you don't see too many anymore. Probably for the mail at one time. That's about it. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.